What's up, guys? Welcome back to Unbox Junkie. My name is Matt, and today we're looking at a IP camera by Xiaomi. The only thing you need is a Wi-Fi connection and a power source, and that's it. You don't need anything else. It's a full pan and tilt. It has a full 360. You can look up and down. It does connect to the Mi Home app, so you can fully control this from your phone. You can really control this thing from anywhere. Not only that, but what's really cool, there's a really cool feature about this, and I think it's a neat little add-on for something so small like this. And I'll get into that in a second, but for now, let's just open this bad boy up. All right. Oh, look at that. Oh, you're so dainty. Oh, yeah. Got it. We have some instructions, and I think in the instructions, you've got the QR code so you can download the Xiaomi app. Don't really need that because I've already got it. And in the accessory box, we've got a few things. There we go. We got a USB outlet adapter, which is always good to have. Then you got a super long, whoa, yeah, oh boy. Okay, so this is, you got a 6-foot USB to micro USB cable. Who doesn't love a good long USB cable? Love it. This is also mountable, so it comes with a small mount, and it has these little wall anchors in here for drywall, and then the screws. Once you mount this where you want it to, it could just screw on, and then boom, you got it on your wall. Very cool. All right. Oh yeah. Oh, that is so cool looking. Look at that. That's so simple. It's so cool looking. You've got the little Xiaomi logo on the front. You've got the lens. It also has night vision. Night vision. So we'll check that out too. Now this is something that I wanted to show you. There's a speaker on here and it has a very special function. You can actually, through your app, talk through it. So if you say, have this set up at your door or something like that, ring, ring, you're in the other room, you look, you can pan, look, and say, hey, what are you doing here? You know, something like that. Really cool. You got your reset button, and then you've got your micro USB port for power, and that's all you need.
Let's do this.
I almost forgot. It actually has a place for an SD card. What you do is you move that up, and it's right there. A nice little hiding spot for the SD card built right into the camera. Very cool.
Let's see what happens when I plug it in.
Okay, cool. So it's got a little light on it. Little indicator light right there to let you know that it's on. Let's go ahead and get to the Mi app. Oh, it's already doing something. Exactly. Okay. So it does speak Chinese, but don't worry, as long as you got the app, you should be able to control it. I believe the app is gonna be in English, so I'm not too worried about that. But let's get this thing connected. Okay, so then you take the QR and you hold it up to here. It's turning away. It's mad, it's ignoring me. I don't know. Hey, I don't know what you're saying, but your light is blue now. You guys see that? The light's blue? There we go. Okay. Device is online. How awesome is that? Firmware? Oh, yeah, I might as well update the firmware. Okay, it seems to be done. Okay, we are, whoa, oh, we're in. Okay, hold on. Okay, so I should be able to just move this up. Okay, now there's a bunch of different options. Oh, there's a microphone built on this as well. So, oh, that's even better than I thought.
Test.
That's freaking cool. What is that? Home guard. You could set this up to actually guard your home. And if there's motion detection, and I'm guessing it'll probably do like audio all day, morning, afternoon, evening. You can set it on a timeline and put your SD card in there and it'll record it. And it also said that it would send you the message. That's freaking cool. Is it recording? It is recording. It's recording right now. Where is it recording to? Oh, it's probably recording to my phone.
Is it recording? It is recording. It's recording right now. Where is it recording?
Ha! That's pretty cool. And there's a timestamp. You see that? There's a timestamp and everything. You got some security settings, like you can actually create a password for it. You can share the device. You can actually turn off the status light. There we go, and it turns it off. So if you want to keep it a little more covert and not be like, hey, look, I'm a camera. I'm turning off all the lights. Let's just see how well this works. Whoa! That's really super bright. The actual monitor for my camera is lighting me up a little bit. The night vision really does work. Don't it look creepy? Okay, we need lights because I can't see a thing. It is pitch black in here. There we go. That works really well. Now, you can switch it to automatic, so it'll know when it's low light and it'll turn it on. For something that's like $35, this is under $40 US. Ultimately, this thing is freaking cool. I absolutely love it. It's gonna be very fun setting this up and see what its full functionality is. But either way, guys, that is it. I'm gonna leave a link down in the description below. You guys know what to do. Go check it out for yourself. But as for now, get out of here.